I said, you know, do you need an extra guitar player? I was like, really? That's really cool, man. And, because I was like, you don't have to feel obligated to come in, man. Seriously. It's cool. You know, but anyway, kids, should be a fun one. Right, where's Steve? Play something on the fucking keyboards, bro. You're a keyboard motherfucking genius.
We'll be right back.
happy birthday. Anyway, here we go. Because he's not 18 anymore, as he always says. I'm 80. I just want to say thank you guys once again, and I'd like to just say, we got the bass guy, I forgot your name already, I'm sorry. What's his name again?
Dan,
I'm sorry, dude. He said it before, I forgot, dude. I'm trying to remember the lyrics and shit. Yeah. We got Dan, thanks, give it up to Dan tonight. We got the musical genius right here. You were supposed to give me the names, dude. You fucked me, Steve. Anyway, it's all good, though. We got Steve over here, man. Velazzi. And I don't know the girls' names in the back, but y'all look beautiful tonight.
Lisa, Liam, and Yolanda.
And everybody knows Glenn. This is Joe Perry on guitar right here. Johnny Depp, thank you guys, man, for coming.
And I'm standing there like in my pajamas. This is like 7 o'clock. And I just couldn't bear to watch these guys go out the door. You know, so I put on my jeans and I picked up my guitar and I came in. Thank you. Yeah. Of course,
These guys drive me, man.
But thank you,
Tommy's great, man.
Thank you guys so much.
Teacher, lead those kids away.
Thank you.